Today we went to the USS Alabama. It was a big, big boat in the whole entire world. It was huge. So we walk in there. It was big and it was fun, and it was so big it could go inside of its engine all the way to the, not exactly the tippy top, but sort of like in the middle-ish.
We went
like
to the
somewhere like this.
My favorite part is the plane.
My favorite part is when we went inside the big, big boat. That was my favorite part. My job would be a engineer. I mean, there is engineers on that boat. I forgot. So I'd be an engineer if I were on that boat. Definitely.
Work on the plank! We can work on the plane!
But it's true.
Well, the beds were kind of weird because they're real old, but they're probably really clean when they set them. Or no, I don't know. But anyways, they had three-story beds, and they didn't have any ladders for them to get up there, and I don't even know how they get up there. They probably climbed is what we thought. So at the place where you got ice cream, there was 100 gallons of ice cream that was sold every single day. Can you just imagine eating all of that? The bathrooms were they're weirder than our bathrooms that we have, because they were sort of like, I don't know, but it was so weird because they didn't have any doors, and well, one of them had no doors, and you could talk to your neighbor, but it probably wouldn't be as privacy, because you wouldn't have any privacy.
So there's a Dr. Haircut place that you can do sometimes.
In the jail, so, you know, since there was a jail there wasn't very many room for jailers because, you know, most of them did their job. But if you didn't do your job, you get locked up in that jail for a long time. Even probably when the other ones get out.
When them get naughty.
Naughty.
Naughty. People do that.
The stairs were really steep. I was scared of this step, so if you ever went there, you probably want to be careful with your child if you did have one, because they are steep. A lot of the rooms were hot, and some were really nice, and some of them were stinky.
The bum is bum very fast. Yeah, the bumps are scary. You don't want to get by a bum. Mm-hmm. And we don't want to get by a bum too. About that will be scary. And we went here so we didn't get by a bum. So we went by bum two times, and there wasn't, and now we are safe. We are safe by the bum. There was one more thing in that in that boat. There was food. It's breakfast, and the guy making us breakfast. Real breakfast.
Submarine. We went inside a submarine and we saw real torpedoes and we saw the engine. It was so sweet and cool. I loved it.
April. One more thing was in the boat. Now there was one more thing that we walked with. What is it for? But we went in the hole, and then we went out. There was one more hole, and there's one more way to get out.
It was sort of like a straight line, right, Jack?
Yep.
I can't remember all the food, but you could eat apples, and you could eat oatmeal, and you could eat, you could eat bread, too, and a whole bunch of other vegetables.
Get your hand out of your nose.
I have booger in it!
No? You don't pick your booger while you're on camera.
Okay.
Stay back up here.